We just need to... Mafala won't leave something as valuable as Meridia's golden knight unprotected.
Them. Took you long enough. I expected this rescue hours ago.
Your gratitude has a hollow ring, Knight.
Oh, I can be very grateful, m'lady.
Maybe we should just leave him. I'm sure the Rite Master would understand.
Well, this is awkward. Here I am, Meridia's champion, covered in webs and held at the mercy of unsettling spider people. Thanks for rescuing me, though. I would have freed myself at some point. Guilty as charged. Meridia sent me to offer my assistance, but those other princes, they kept interfering. And then I was dragged into this. There's one small problem. Getting out of a Daedric realm isn't just a matter of walking through a door. Believe me, I've tried. Hey. How did you get here, by the way? The Dawnstar Gem. That makes sense. Between that and the Psijic Sages, I can see how you wound up here. And with the gem, I can repair Dawnbreaker.
Let's get out of here. Meet me outside. Open a portal to... I won't be able... Let my voice penetrate the barriers between here and the Dreaming Cage.
Oh.
longer. Opening. Just by the stars, that spider thing!